Alright, I know this is going to be a strange one because I'm in such a, like, you know, a pandemonium moment here of my life, of what's happening tomorrow. And and yet I want to talk about sugar and energy, and gosh dang it. Is it fair? Is it fair for all of these people to be using insulin to continue their lives, to continue their days as normal? Is it really fair? When we have such a high rate of these diabetics, I mean, is it fair for me to just now, I just ate the chocolates, you know, just to continue, just to get a little energy, just to move? Obviously, there's something wrong, you know. Obviously, there's something wrong that I required it. You know, I don't drink the coffee at all for a long, long time, many, many years now. No coffee, it seems like many years, maybe definitely over 2 years. So if I'm not doing this type of a, you know, extreme adrenaline push with sugar, and yet I went for it, you know, I just went for it. It's just like, is that fair? Is that fair? Because it's just like, in truth, that's not really my state of health. That's like a junkie, you know, that's like a junkie reaching for it. And is it fair that the people are continuing their push, their drive, their everyday habits, their everyday accelerations and I'll call them controllerships. Yeah, controllerships. Is it fair that they're using these hikes? You know what I mean? These hikes in their body. Just to me, it seems like a fraud. Feels like the medical system has given them a junky outlet that they can continue, rather than in full truth, you know, their body is degraded. In full truth, their body is degraded. So why are they allowed the extra push? Why are they allowed the extra give, you know? In a way, the chocolate should be banned. I should not have been allowed that. And my true density of human, I would not, you know, I don't deserve it. Why do I deserve the extra hike in the day? You know what I mean? Why? Because that's not my true self. It's not my true self. And you already know it's junk food. You already know it's junk food, just as like a diabetic needle is junk food. It's junk in your body. So when you're putting the junk in your body to continue, why is that allowed? One would think immediately that should be not permitted. With a population this vast, this many human beings on the earth, shouldn't we be the truth of who you are, the truth of who you are health-wise, rather than, oh, you're just another junkie in the room? You know, sometimes I'm wondering, you know, people that are moving around really busy, I'm like, are they shooting needles? Are they insulin addicts? You know what I mean? I start to wonder, how many are out there? Just zzz. And so what is this insulin done? What has this done? Just continue to hive to be even faster? Just a terrible lie. It's a lie. Absolute lie. Yeah, I don't know. As much as I enjoy chocolate, I'd prefer rather to never have tasted it, to never have known its invention, to never have known it, never have known that it existed. If it's something that is an accelerant, that it is an accelerant of mistruth, because it really is. I'm in a complete lie state right now. I'm in a lying state because I ate that chocolate. It gave me a little energy boost. That's not really truly who I am. It's not a real food. It's not a real food item, and you know it. You can eat the cocoa beans straight, but as soon as you add the sugar, it's just not a real food item. sugar is not a real food. It's been equivocated to not being a real food a long time ago. So yeah, I don't know. Is it fair for people to be in big positions of power when they're insulin addicts? Is that fair? I don't think so. I think they should step away. If they need the junkie aspect to continue their hyperactive daily momentum, or else they feel too exhausted, I just think they have to step away. I don't believe they should be continuing. So yeah. So go out there, everyone, and look for a magic mushroom that will give you energy, but isn't that a lie also? Why do you need it? Why do you need all of these extra things? I mean, shouldn't it just be your daily food supply? You know? I'm just getting tired of the sugar upper need. I'm getting tired of it. I'm tired of being that liar. That liar to myself, you know? That liar to my health. The last year of my mother's life, she really didn't eat sugar at all. The last year, she just devoured ice cream. She just went for it. She went to kill herself immediately. She just couldn't take it any longer. She had too much pain physically. And so she killed herself eating ice cream. I know that sounds ridiculous, but for her, it was a quick death. So let's bear that one in mind. How quick it can take you out. Oh no, she was skinny too. But it didn't matter. She used ice cream as her helper to kill herself. To bring that cancer to an absolute peak. So yeah, I don't know. I just don't think it's fair, everyone. I don't think it's fair if you're shooting needles and you're a prime minister. I don't think it's fair if you're the shooting needle type and you're running the bank system for yourself or your family. I think you need to step back and give it away to somebody who is capable without the injections. So yeah.